Our company was founded in 1898 by my grandfather, Joseph Walker, who literally borrowed £50 to set up in business. We came into business in the early 60s and it was starting to grow by the early 70s, and we had developed a worthwhile market for shortbread throughout the UK. We were fortunate with a solid foundation to develop our export business, and we started to export about 1975. We built our first factory on the edge of Aberlour in 1979, and that gave us enough capacity to develop and expand and to develop new products, and the company has continued to grow pretty steadily since then. It's meant everything to me personally to see my products around the globe. It's one of the most satisfying experiences to come across your products somewhere where perhaps you didn't even expect them. And I think the best bit about it is the people I've met along the way. Many customers who have now become really good friends, other people in the industry who have always helped us or never been able to help. And it's been a real pleasure and pride to develop the business in such a beautiful part of Scotland. I think it's vitally important for anyone coming into the export market that they're confident in their product and that they can innovate and come up with something new rather than simply copying something that's already out there. There's much more chance of success and much more chance of sustainability in the long term. There have been huge changes over the last 30 years, huge developments in packaging, automation, processing. In the marketplace, there's been many challenges, but I've had a huge respect for the meat industry, who have had so many challenges, but yet they've been able to overcome them, and they've adapted and they've survived very well. I also think the whisky industry has been inspirational. They simply seem to have defied gravity, they keep growing, and they've been such a flagship for Scottish food and drink. Other manufacturers, I think, are finding an increasing interest in quality Scottish food, and it's better welcomed around the world now than I think it was 30 years ago, and I think everyone should be able to take advantage of that.